made it back, Striver. What news from Rimehold? So, it is as I fear. The great corruptors are among us once more. The Gahans have returned. They have seized the five factions of Ire, of which Rimehold is but one. Few can fathom the severity of this ruse, and fewer still dare to oppose it. You must traverse the land of Ire, and defeat the servants of the devious deity. Slay the new acolytes, the five fallen lords of Ire, and rid the Gahas of their flesh. Here in the Hall of Redemption, you have allies who can aid you on your journey. I suggest you go talk to them now. Return to me once you've done so.
Greetings, young one. I sense your intentions to be benign. My name is Yarn, the Blessed One, and I wish to aid you. I see you are familiar with the blessings of Magrathius, yet you are completely oblivious to their full potential. I can help you unearth the true power of the blessings. Listen closely. Pays to better oneself.
Some of our allies would still like to speak to you before you leave.
Greetings, Striver! My name is Professor Maximus. You might be familiar with my world-renowned encyclopedia, Morbid Menagerie. I used to edit the book myself, but my knees aren't what they used to be. Nor is my belly. I could really use your help in documenting the Land of Ire in all its horror. Here, have a copy of the Codex, and we'll fill it in together. Also, I want you to have my trusty Spectre Blaster. Since retiring, I've been using it mainly as a back scratcher. I trust you'll have better use for it. So then, let's get to it. Here's your first assignment. I'll write it down in your quest log, lest you forget.
So then, let me elucidate. The ruler of Rhymehold, General Morio, was once a noble war leader. But when the Gahars possessed her, she turned into a ferocious beast. Return to Rhymehold, slay the man-eating acolyte, and rid the Gahars of her flesh.
And gnaw my legs to the bone. Those savage brutes, damn them all! Thank goodness you came before they got to my able arms. My name is Atos the Infuser, and I wish to repay you for saving me. Just let me have a little breather first. Being eaten alive takes its toll on the body, you know. I'll make my way to Hall of Redemption once I've rested a bit. Come see me there.
badly injured infuser called Atos has just arrived here, renowned for his rune molding skills. His services will be of great help to us. Good thing you found him. And at the very last moment, it would seem.
There you are. Happy to see you alive and uneaten. If I still have my face, I'd be giving you a wink and a smile. Anyway, let's cut to the chase. Even if I don't have any legs. I like to think I know a thing or two about infusing runes. In short, I can help you create more powerful weapons. Listen, and I'll tell you how it goes. Got any runes worth infusing? You got those sockets filled yet? Got those sockets filled yet?
The frigid wind of Rimehold carry blood-curdling screams to my ears. Morio, the man-eater, is no more. Well done, Striver. We have won the battle. But unfortunately, the war has only just begun. The rotten city of Dunghaven awaits.